Hey guys, welcome back to Item Y. Sorry for yawning in here at the start of the video. I just donated, so I'm kind of sleepy. So, today is Thursday. That means we're using Fire King Yubel. Yay, I get to go first, even though Fire Kings really don't care. Good luck. I guess I'll say you too, even though I hate saying you too. Because most of the time when I say good luck, I get sacked. Wow, okay. Well, this hand's not bad. I don't want to play a Tenki because I don't want to reveal what I'm playing. I guess I want to set the baby Garunix and then just pass to him. And he'll kill baby Garunix. I'll get Yaksha. Yaksha will destroy the Yubel in my hand. I'll get Terror. But of course, all the Yubels. You love it, don't you? Be staying drawing them Yubels. Okay. You take 100? I'd just be going against scrubs on here sometimes. Is that really worth it? That's fine. But what's up with summoning Mass Chameleon without, you know, having some backup? You know, you don't have anything in the graveyard to revive. That's what makes Mass Chameleon so damn good. Yep. That's fine. I don't care about that. Okay. He can have that. Danny, what I'm mad at. Battling with my hand, you're coin. No. I record a day ahead. So, Friday. So, let me go ahead and get my Yaksha on. Like, the whole center of the damn deck. No, some Yaksha, is that okay? So if he ever destroys my Yaksha, I'll just destroy you by my hand and summon Terror, so I'll pretty much leg two myself. Of course. Always be drawing them freaking Yubels. Yep. Alright. Duck. Okay, 200. And, I'll pass to you. I'm good. Yeah, there's no Doom Shaman in this deck, so I don't really care about Zombie World. Wow, he's just gonna keep taking it. And I'll keep dishing it out. You want Trundle me? Go ahead. I don't even care. Actually, he was supposed to take 100 more because of the Tenki, but it's fine, I don't care. Yeah, I don't feel like being all anal with that shit. Tank, go ahead, Mirror Force me. Wow, okay. Like, really? Play something, do something! Don't just sit here and take this shit. Don't just sit there and take it. Take it, bitch! See, if he was taking his extra from Tenki, next turn I could've went attack, attack, and then made a cowboy. Play the song. What the fuck is that? Oh, okay, I guess. Oh, it is. How the hell is this 1700 attack? Oh, for each monster your opponent controls. Yeah, that's fine. If exactly one zombie type monster you control, destroy, you can send this card to bear instead. That's fine. I will go ahead and take 1000. Effect. I will go ahead and summon another Yaksha, because why the hell not? Act like... Oh, right, and I mill a card. When this conflict damage your opponent, you mill, so I mill off the top of my deck, so mill.
That's a great mill.
Yup. Let's see, I think I did that in the wrong order, because I think I take the damage, and then his effect goes off, and then I search. That doesn't matter. I really don't care. I'm too tired to care. Nope. Nope. That deck is pretty good right now. Yeah. I said, said that, but I'm too tired to care if he won't do tanky, then I won't do the mill right. I'm just out of it. I'm so sleepy. Yep. Doc. You still take the 100. Oh, it would go away, so. I'm so confused on his numbers. Yeah, he would take the bonus. That's fine. I don't know either. Alright, so, since he's not doing it right, that's 18, so that will leave him with 800. They can bottomless me. I'd be like, or compulse me. Or trample me. A few things that can save him. So it seems like if he's gonna do that, he would've done it already. Hurry up and get your search so I can beat you! Yep. Alright, I'll remember to play the song. Feature Daniel. Cowboy, so good. If you got the fours, run the cowboy. It will win you game. See, cause if I didn't have the cowboy, he would have one more turn. But no. Cowboy, make sure it's done this turn. Alright, we'll get one more duel in. I'll get scrubs. I could, but then be kind of rude. Plus, people like it when I duel scrubs because I get mad and it's funny. I dueled against a scrub yesterday. I'm like Dark Hole. He's like MST. I'm like, you're still destroyed. He's like, no, I chained. I'm like, like really, really? That's like rule number one. This damn with the quickness. It's pretty autopilot, I swear. The salt. Shit, that deck has to do something first. Nigga, come on. Choose. Come on. Alberto? He may have the picture of the King of Games. He ain't the King of Games. Alberto is not the King of Games. Okay. Come on, man. Get your game on. Come on. Seriously? You're going to accept my duel. And then you're just going to sit there. Alright, hold on. I gotta go make me a sandwich. You know what? Fuck this. Shit, I don't got time for this. Mm-mm. Come on. Come on. Sure, go ahead, get some more mermels. Come on! What is wrong with everybody today? Niggas, come on! What the hell? Seriously? We're not playing rated. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna do a hand of blood. Ha ha, nigga, you thought I was gonna choose that rock. Screw it, we're gonna do a... I just want to pick rock. I know, I usually pick rock. That foolishness. Oh, I got that Armageddon Knight. He's pretty useless right now. Actually drop. I don't know who I want to drop. No, I mean to the graveyard. I'll put Phoenix. I'll set baby Grunix. Go ahead. Go ahead. More. Wow, nigga. I don't know what this is either. Of course I would draw Ultimate Nightmare. Thank you. Thank you, Deanne. Thank you for allowing me to draw what I don't want to ever draw, ever. There's no Dark Griffers in this deck. That's pretty much a dead draw. I might as well just not draw. Actually, it would have been better if I didn't draw. I'm getting that attack. You want to drop that Trigodia? Oh, Drag, not Gores. How do you lose one life point? Nigga. I think he hit one. Only two shits play Drag, that's fucked up. Don't you be like, only two shits play Drag, Ophion? At least I'm not playing Drag. Nigga. Sure. Give me that. That's fine, you gonna exceed with it? Yes, you are. That's fine.
What does it seem like, Spam 5?
No, it seems like Utopia.
Seems like Spam 4 or 5. Yep, it's Spam 5.
No, it's Utopia. It's Utopia. It's Utopia. He's gonna make this into Utopia. He's gonna make these into Leo arms. It's Utopia. Watch. It's freaking Utopia.
So, you pretty much got the game.
Yeah, it's easy, duel. It's fine. Everything is fine. Make that into Utopia. I know what you're doing, nigga. Can I have my card back? You asshat taking my card. What the fuck? Why? I guess. But you got a damn unicorn in your hand or something? Are you gonna search for it?
That's a waste of a search. You better search for that tornado
ray. I'm just saying, why would you make a Utopia ray? Utopia's better, unless your life points are below a freaking 1,000. Yeah. But he does! Shit, he's got my Armageddon Knight. He took him hostage. That's fine. I could tell. I'm like, I don't understand why you would do that. Nigga! He wanted to take the play back, and he ended up putting it back and sending everything back. I know. Please don't fuck up. Watch him be like, on top. What? Okay. I'm just saying. God damn it, man. Damn that mind control. A card. car is still dirty. Nah. It's too reliant on your opponent. You know? See, I told you. That's fine. That's fine. I wish I had U-Bell in my hand. The one time I want U-Bell first form in my hand. Why couldn't you be U-Bell first form? Seriously. At least I still have Onslaught. So next time I can just go Onslaught, summon Grunix? Yep. Yep. Fit. I could just keep on summoning these baby Grunixes, can't I? Yeah, I'll thin out my deck. Unless he doesn't want to attack, which I really wouldn't care. Yeah. You know what he's lucky I don't have? He's lucky I don't have 101 in the extra deck. No, I don't. Well, that's it. But what do I do have? Huh. I can go into my stroke. Yeah, but he could just block my attack. That's the problem. Yeah, I'm gonna make a stroke, sit him down, and attack over him. Okay. Can he just block my attack, though?
Yeah.
Maybe I should go for, like, a diamond. Actually, you know what I should do?
What?
I should make these into a diamond direwolf. Diamond direwolf, destroy himself to destroy this card, then onslaught and summon Grunix. That's a good plan. That's a good plan. I like that. Got that, so we're like, what? Say what? I got this, Flynn. Nah. You know I don't play cards that aren't out yet. Really? Oh. Okay, then just destroy the Utopia. It doesn't matter. You can't destroy ZW cards. Cannot be destroyed by your opponent's card effects as long as this card is equipped. That's fine. I don't know. Is that okay? He's like, shit. There you are, buddy. Now just set this end phase. Get destroyed. Go ahead. So now you're definitely going to be down on resources. Rawr. Sad face. Hey. Attack.
Deep prison.
Nope. Go ahead. So if he destroys that Yaksha, then I'll destroy the Grunix, and then I'll get the loop on. Get your... Yeah, he got it. Commence the scoop it. It's all good. You gonna make another Utopia? Start drawing. It's fine. You better do something. Watch him have 101. Like, nigga. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You better hope that you have that tornado bringer equipped, because if you don't... You can go one-on-one and take my Grunix. Why not? You know, I'm the only one that has that rule. I have no idea. Yeah, thank you. I don't think you would attack into this, so... Okay. I just don't not till it is out yet. Go ahead. 101. I already know what you're making. Here, let me give it to you already. I know what you're gonna do. There you go. There you go. Take it. I already know what he's doing! Oh, this nigga wants to go above and beyond looking ass. No. Draw. Draw. You have to draw. That's mandatory. Once per turn, you can target one special summon monster attacking the card. When this card is drawn, so you can special summon this card from your grab bird. Oh, okay. I guess.
What's the other effect?
When it's destroyed, you can special summon this card from your graveyard, then you gain life points equal to its original attack. And then it can't attack.
What's the overlay unit effect?
That is the overlay unit effect.
Overlay unit. No, I mean, you have to go for an overlay unit.
That's a water? Oh, 5 water. Yeah, it is.
God
damn, this nigga is just using OCG cards. How strong is this fucker?
Is that the one that you overdo it?
Yeah, with the water. How strong is he? 30... How strong? Dude, nigga, how strong is that shit? I can't even tell how strong that fucker is.
Why, is that an effect that boosts his attack?
Yeah, for every cemetery, but I can't tell because he has so many fucking stacked on that shit.
But he's like 500
reach. Yeah. What was that, 4,200? 4,700. So I take, what, 29? God damn. I should have said no OCG cards.
Fact.
Huh? No, when this card is destroyed, he could just take a C material off.
What?
Yeah. Yes, sirree. Take one off. Yes, sir. He can just do that. It's stupid. I know. So now it's what, 42? God damn.
And that 101's water. Aw, that is some bullshit.
Yep. That's still too strong. It's still too black, too strong. It's too powerful. That's some bullshit. Gemblee is gonna beat me in this duel just because he's an OCG card. It's cheap. Yeah, but then once again, he could just take
it's
him.
Still
it's 42. So if I throw him with a chair, he'll what 37? Still too strong. Too fucking strong. For my deck.
Okay, so if you did summon another monster, you know, you'll have that, and then you can tanky into something else, and it may go into something.
God. I wish I ran OCG cards right now. I wish I ran a freaking 101. I might actually have this shit if I ran a 101. Shit.
Nothing to go into,
destroy it. Nope. Nope. My best plan would be to go into a my stroke, set it, and then run it over. Shit. So it's what, 42 minus 27 is what? 15? Mm-hmm. Yeah, 15. Fact. I got one Yaksha left. I should be like, never again. No more OCG cards. Shut up, OCG user. So, that would be my best plan. God, I wish I had 101. Because I'm not cheap like it. Like him. Like everybody up on here using shit that's not even out yet. If I throw a chair at it, it would be... What? Is it 42, 37? Hey, they can keep getting weaker, you know. You can save the chair, just like, you only got one bear, right? In fact, yeah, I only run one bear. I wish I'd turned to you, Bell. Now it's what? It's 1, 2, 3, 15, yeah, it's 37. I can make a stroke, set it. Like, where are my Call of the Haunted? Where are my limit reverses? I'm not getting none of that shit. I'm not cheap like that. That's 16D. It would flip back up and he could save it, but I'm... Shit, I ain't gonna tell him shit. Go ahead. Of course, I would draw this now since I have no fire. I mean, I think you can do that, right? Because it would flip up.
Yeah,
and then.
Alright.
Seriously, I don't even know what the hell that card is. This video is going on longer than I wanted it to. I was like, oh, this is going to be a short one, maybe 10-15 minutes. Nah, this nigga has to take forever. Shit, I wish. Oh, no, I don't. I'm out. I'm out of freaking... That's what? Three? Is that three auctions?
I think so.
One, two, three... I only run one Barong, one Bear, yeah, that's it. Of course I would draw the damn Tenki. Shit, I wish it was game. Go ahead, just scare the shit out of you. Damn, that sucks. Nigga! What the fuck? That's some booty. Wow. Wow. Alright.
Did you do your damage?
Yeah, I did my damage. Seriously, this duel's taking too fucking long. It's fine. Hell yeah. And that would be maybe game. That would piss me off. Lance targets. So how strong is that fucker? 5,000, I think?
It's 12 and 13, right?
Yep, 5,000. So, what is that? 32? Not really. You are just lucky, and I'm unlucky. I ain't getting shit. Like, seriously, where the fuck is, you know, where the fuck is... Like, where the fuck is Limit Reverse? Where the fuck is Call of the Hunts? I haven't got none of that the entire duel. God. All he has to do is summon one monster. Just summon a monster. I know you got it. Shit, with your luck, drawing fucking tankies, I don't got shit. Keep on drawing them too. Not a single limit reverse or anything in sight. God, that's all I need, is just a limit reverse or a fucking... nigga. So if he dark holds me, I'm gonna lance myself. That's game. That's game. Wow. Watch the next card I need to get be the next fucking card. Nope, that wouldn't have helped.
I don't know what that card is
either. I don't give a shit. Wow, what the fuck? What the where are they? Pulling at the bottom. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Wow. Wow. Alright, whatever. Alright, I'm gonna call it a video. Thanks for watching. See you guys tomorrow with my Ubel deck, Supervisor Ubel.